the NYPD is responding to reports of an explosion of unknown origin at 42nd Street and 8th Ave, No. Manhattan. The A, C and E line are being evacuated at this time. Info is preliminary, more when available. pic.twitter.com/7vpnt97ilc. NYPD News, at NYPD News, December 11, 2017. This is a breaking news story. Check back for updates.